Hello guys, welcome to here.
So we decided to do a reaction to In a Heartbeat. It's an animated short film by... I forgot the names. I just read
them. Don't look at me.
I will put them in the description, the names by the guys who did it, and this video is also in the description. So let's check it out.
Let's check it out. I love those little short films.
Oh, there you are. Bette Davis and Esteban, bro.
It's gonna be really touching. Does a teacher or a bully?
I don't know. I like the animation.
What did we? Okay.
Yeah, it's
insane. Okay, didn't expect that, but okay. Okay. What? Those are the main people. They're judging.
Yeah, they're judging.
Oh no, he's breaking up. No, no, no. Didn't expect that kind of a video, but loved it. Still loved it.
Yeah, it was sweet. I think it was made to say that being gay is okay to don't give a fuck about the people who are judging you and stuff like that.
Yeah. It was a really sweet scene when he restored the heart.
Yeah.
And the heart was the god of this little film.
Yeah, I liked it a lot. In my opinion, if you want to be gay, be gay. If you want to be lesbian. Be whatever the fuck you want to be, but... and don't give a fuck about anything.
those kind of messages, I think they're not necessary anymore. I mean,
yeah, but still in some.
There's still people, yeah, but
there's still a lot of people who are
especially
drinking
in our country.
Yeah.
But
yeah, we don't have many gay people out in the open here.
Yeah, still.
Because
we're in a mean country, so
yeah, there's old ladies and grandpas with
yeah, but you can see in the dark corners in all of the clubs there.
Yeah, there's some. I mean, I don't judge them. I'm not gay. If you're gay, thumbs up. Do whatever you want. It's your life. So, it was a nice video. I think I liked a lot. The animation was really nice. It has a good message. And yeah, if you want to react to something else like this,
yeah, please in the comments below.
Please send us in the comments.
Something else, movie trailer, some laugh challenges, something fucked up.
Yeah.
Something gross.
Tell us what you think about the video. Thank you for watching.
See you next time.
Bye.